Des Moines police believe a woman missing for nearly 2 months has died. Police say the body found in a yard on Merced Street Tuesday morning is likely that of 30-year-old Jeanette Bear. Investigators are still waiting on forensics for official identification. They say there was no sign of trauma or criminal activity. Bear had been missing since March 14th.